Secret of the Booze. Yeah. Secret of the Booze, Season 4. Gary's back. Let's do this.
Who the hell are you talking to?
Our audience.
There's nobody here, you idiot.
Well, you, sir, are not drinking enough.
Well, you know, last season, which was season 3, I ordered
Okay, what can I get for you?
You know, let me get a pint of
We don't have that.
I'll take a shot of
it. We're out of that, too.
Then you can just mix up a little bit of...
How about a Scarecrow?
What's that?
It's Batman's Master of Fear.
You know what? If it kills brain cells, just give it to me.
Okay, here's how we make it. We need 1 ounce of vanilla vodka. 3/4 of an ounce of butterscotch schnapps. 3/4 of an ounce of creme de cacao. Oh, creme de cacao. Shake it up. Strain it into a martini glass with a cocoa powder rim. And top it off with some orange juice. And garnish it with a candy corn. Damien?
Mm-hmm.
Well?
Not bad for a psychotic barkeep talking to an empty room.
What?
Don't worry about it. Goodbye, imaginary audience.
That's Damien. I'm Gary. This is Secret of the Booze. Garnish it with a candy cane. Let's garnish it.
Thank you for watching Secret of the Booze. Be sure to subscribe and watch past episodes. As always, if you have a geeky cocktail, let us know in the comments below.